I intend to win the speakership with Democratic votes. I have overwhelming support in my caucus to be Speaker of the House, and certainly we have many, many people in our caucus who could serve in this capacity. I happen to think that at this point, I'm the best person for that.
What do you make of Marcia Fudge trying to challenge you, or considering challenging?
Say to everybody, come on in, the water's warm.